Hey guys, welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2. I was going to do something off camera, and then I remembered that I probably shouldn't do it off camera, so we're going to do it on camera. And this will be an addendum to our hero's story. Because I need to get some stuff done in stage select version of Chao Garden. And this is to introduce you to all the things. This is the Chao Kindergarten, as it so happens. And you can do all sorts of crazy awesome things here. First thing we'll do is go to the fortune teller, though, because we need to do stuff with her first. Welcome to the fortune telling house. You won't get your fortune told here, but it's fun to get a nice name for your Chao. I will give your Chao a lucky name. Oh, your Chao is a newborn. I will give your Chao a good name. This Chao's lucky name is... summoning the powers to be... Presto. How about the name Star? No. Really? You don't like this name? No, I don't. Want a different name? Yeah. Try again. Chao's lucky name is... summoning the powers to be... Presto. Papoose. No. I don't want that either. Don't like it. Yeah. Lucky name is... summoning the powers to be... Presto. That's also bad. No, I don't. Yes. Try again. My name's... something supposed to be... who? Why? What? That's stupid. Yes, that's horrible. Horrible name. Why do you want to name him Papoose? Sure, whatever. I hope I can change that later. That name was horrible. Can I try again? Yes, I want to change it. Weird. Chang? I kind of like Chang. Chang's cool. Chang's fine. I'll do Chang. Nice. Okay, so this is now Chang. For some reason, I thought we can name these things ourselves, but apparently not. Apparently, we can just get lucky names for them. That's cool. This is the health center. The doctor will examine your Chao. How are you feeling? See the doctor. This is not good. Your Chao is very healthy. Please get good care of your Chao. Okay, medical chart. This is the cool thing, because I get to see exactly what he's good at. And they all have base values. So, let's see here. He's really good at running. Actually, he's okay at running. He's bad at flying and power. Decent at stamina and swim, so he's probably going to end up being more the run type. He likes Rowden fruit. We have to keep all these things in mind. Okay, Mr. Chang. Fantastic. I really can't believe that we can't pick our own names for this guy. Kills me. Welcome to the kindergarten. I'm a kindergarten principal. My tips to raise your Chao from Professor Chao. Tips. Actually, I'm the Chao doctor. Wasn't that Chao doctor next door? Who looked at my thing then? I'm confused. I want to see if there's actually something about naming in here. Fortune telling house. No, new name. Is that it? Okay, so I guess we can't actually... That pisses me off. I was gonna name my Chao Boldex. Because he has that face. The blank face staring into your soul. Ugh. Chang is fine. Actually, yeah, Chang is fine. Sure, I guess. Whatever. Let's go to the classroom. We can learn things here. Like shake dance. Of course, we're not going to learn anything there, because class is stupid. And school is for losers. So we're never going to do that ever. Don't ask. We might do that later, I don't know. But probably not. This is the black market, we can buy things here. Maybe buy hero fruit, Chao fruit. Chao fruit's very good. I love Chao fruit, because it basically increases all your stats. And, the thing about the black market is, you really can't do a lot here if you don't have any emblems. And we have maybe three right now, so we're not going to get a lot of really good deals at the black market. So we're just going to have to come back there later, I guess. And that's pretty much the deal. So I guess our little dude named Chang is all happy and ready to live his wonderful life of retardation. Actually, hang on a second. I can do something with this, right? I want to see here. Oh, it's only a departure machine in this version. Okay, I see. So you put them in there to get rid of them and that's it. Alright, we definitely don't want to do that. We actually do need our little guy. We're not going to vendor him just yet. So, that's good.
Don't worry, buddy.
What do you think? What else can we do while I'm screwing around? Stop crying! Quit it! We might could take him to one of the baby races. I'll go ahead and take him to one of the baby races. I'll show you guys what's behind this waterfall in here, just for posterity. We won't be doing a lot of these, though. Especially because they're kind of boring. Well, they're amusing sometimes, but boring most of the time. So the only race we can qualify for right now is the beginner race. And we're going to induct Chang in the beginner race. And let's see, he's good at running, so we're gonna have him do Mushroom Forest. That's the more likely one that he would be decent at least. Press the A button to cheer on your chow during the race! That causes them to boost, by the way. Boosting is good. By the way, that little crawling along thing he did that for a reason. That's part of the animal traits acting up. But yeah, this little screen plays every single time you start a new race. And after a while it starts to get kind of repetitive, and there's not really much you can say about it, so. This is really the equivalent to Greyhound racing too, by the way. Go, you little bastard! Speed boost! I guess it's kind of entertaining in its own way. You have to be careful about overexerting, though. Because you can get screwed over on stamina. When you run out of stamina, you go like twice as slow. So you want to make sure you have enough for the entire race. I think we actually did win, which is good. And surprising at the same time. Well, not really surprising, I guess. It was the level 1 race, so meh. But that's pretty much what a chow race is like, and they're all pretty much like that, only with different obstacles and stuff. And the only really interesting races are the ones that come way later in the game, when we've got our little buddy built up a lot more. We'll start experimenting around with those. But until then, this is pretty much all we can do for now. At some point we can go do Chow Karate, but I don't remember when that is, or if it's available in this version or not. Actually, that might be a battle exclusive. Maybe. So, I don't know. We'll just have to see. But I wanted to cover all that really quick. Anyway, back to the story. Okay, before we get started today, I need to bitch for a bit. There is a setting in the original game where you can select a theme, so if you don't want to listen to the female voice, you can pick it, but you can't pick it in this version because it's fucking DLC! Pisses me off. I hate it when people make stupid things like that downloadable content. Story select. Alright, where were we in the story? My name is Miles Trower, but everyone calls me— Oh god, it's actually got the voice. No! No, 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 no voice. Voice bad. Jesus.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way!
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
Metal Harbor! This is one of my favorite levels, actually. We're gonna get our first upgrade here. A lot of loop-de-loops and military things, and I don't have the bounce bracelet yet. Spoilers. I can't do that yet. Penguin! Oh, I friggin' almost made it on that one. And that was a trail of rings that we're not gonna be able to use yet because we don't have the upgrade from this level that we need in order to use that thing. I'm doing really good at this! Oh my god! Yeah! That was the best combo ever. Here we go! Here's our first upgrade, the light shoes! Light dash to move at light speed across paths of rings. The action window will appear near the rings. Press B button to get them. Alright, so let's find some rings to try out our new tennis shoes on. These will do nicely. Whee! The military is unamused. As you can see, our new ability is very useful. Very useful for a lot of things. So now we're gonna have to keep our eyes open for trails of rings. My favorite thing about getting upgrades in this game is it actually shows them on your character model. Like now Sonic has green highlights on his shoes. That's pretty cool, I like that. And I think it actually shows those during the cutscenes as well. Whee! I'm missing a lot of animal buddies, I know. I'm going for a good time. Since I screwed up on City Escape so badly. Oh, this part's fun. By fun, I mean not fun at all. 12 seconds, 11 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, Nice. Made good time, 7 seconds to spare. Crap. I'm so bad at collecting the little boxes on this one. Doesn't really show them up until... Well, I slowed down, so maybe I'll get a couple of them. Oh, crap. There we go. I got two of them. That's fine. Better than nothing.
Yes.
You can actually miss that last ring if you're going fast enough. Very horrible way to lose the level. Are you kidding me? A D rank? I thought I was going at like light speed. No, I guess I did slow down to get the light shoes. I probably shouldn't even bother going for time on all of these levels.
Whew. So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh, you're not even good enough to be
my... I'll make you eat those words!
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
Shadow's just about as easy as the first boss. He does a lot of the same sort of things.
I'm the coolest.
If you get him right after he jumps, he doesn't have a chance to block your attacks. Like, that little orange shield that he puts up is deflecting your abilities. So, as long as you can dodge that, he's pretty simple. I remember the strategies for this game way too well, I swear.
Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up? We've gotta get out of here! Find Amy and Tails! Right away!
Yeah, from the hero perspective, that doesn't make any sense at all. Okay, the island's blowing up, why? Who did this? Well, you find out later. In the other side of the story. There's actually a lot of things that aren't really explained on the hero side. You just kind of have to wing it for a lot of plot details and piece together what's going on. Really, the dark story is kind of the better story of the two, just because it does explain everything. But it makes it more fun, because you see kind of from the hero's perspective what's going on first. And I like that. It ends up working out really well, but I won't spoil that just yet.
Oh my god!
For this one, I'm not even gonna be super concerned on time either. I knew you bastards were gonna come down! Let's see if I can grab some extra rings while I'm here. Get this raccoon. Even though I really haven't seen any chow boxes lately. Now, here's an interesting thing. Can I bounce to this guy? Bounce here. Bounce. Yes. Okay, that's what I thought. Ancient Light. This is an upgrade you can get for all of the characters. This hidden thing. It lets you... Oh, wait. No, that's not... sorry. I messed it up. That's Ancient Melody. Light Attack is something just exclusive to Sonic. He has two exclusive things that Shadow doesn't have. One of them is the Light Attack. The other one's the Magic Gloves. We'll get the Magic Gloves later. But this is Sonic's crazy super ultimate ability that I completely forgot was even here. We got lucky. I just got curious and wondered what was over there, but we'll be using that way later in the game a lot, but right now we probably won't get very much use out of it because we won't have to fight that many things at once. I'm sorry about that. I'm messing up a lot of my information. I should have probably looked up some things before I went back to playing this, so I wouldn't give you false info. But whatever, that's half the fun. Okay. Hit this guy, jump off this. I don't know where all of the chow boxes were on Metal Harbor. I think I skipped, like, all of them, if I remember right. They're just kind of hidden all over the place. And sometimes it's really hard to get this jump down, because that guy can shoot you while you're traveling upwards, and if you don't hit him just right, he'll knock you back down, and it's a mess. I could have boosted off of that. Oh, I forgot about that. If you have the magnetic shield, it makes it harder to do the light dash because the rings start attracting to you and it messes up the line. So you have to take special note of that whenever you have a magnetic shield and you're doing any sort of light dashing. Look at me being all technical about a Sonic game. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, this is the final stretch here. This level's a lot more intricate than Metal Harbor. Metal Harbor's actually probably the smallest of the levels, I think. Oh god. That was not good. There we go.
Yes!
Quite nice. I didn't diddle too much. Well, I diddled on the upgrade, but I'm guessing I got a C. B, okay.
Well, too easy. Piece of
better
cake.
Than I thought. I can never predict these, apparently. Five emblems. Hooray. Now let's see here. We need to go give all the stuff to Chang, who is coming along nicely. Really quick. It actually makes me kind of sad to abuse the heck out of that other little thing, but there is a reason. There's an actual reason I'm doing it, not just to be a jerk, but if you abuse a Chao with a hero character, it'll become more dark side, and if you abuse a Chao with a dark side character, it'll become more hero. It's not really recommended, considering it can shorten their lifespans. Yes, shorten their lifespans. Very, very bad. So, I'm not gonna do that a lot. I was just doing it a couple times to be funny. And to get it out of the way, so we didn't accidentally steal any of my upgrades. Did I use the parrot yet? Parrot, get over here.
Bird! Eat the bird!
He looks magical. Okay. Anything else? Okay, let's feed him And I think we'll be done for now. All of his stats are coming along. Oh, forgot about this. Here, take this. Eat it. There you go.
Consume! Consume and grow! Become larger.
In a mountainous region.
Pumpkin Hill!
We're back to playing as Knuckles.
This place sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Now our upgrade here is going to be very close, because all we need is the Shovel Claw, and it allows us to dig into the ground or walls. Because now there's going to be emeralds hiding in the walls, which makes things a lot more annoying. Beforehand, we could see all of the emeralds just kind of... it's about to fall off. That's what she said. All the emeralds floating around randomly. But as of this level, they're going to be hidden in things. Church Mountain. Okay. I know where that is. I don't know where that is, actually. It's been a while. Now... okay, I'm glad I was right about that. You can't actually die on this level from falling off the thing. It makes me happy. So this is Pumpkin Hill. And in Pumpkin Hill, there are three mountains that dictate all the clues for things. Currently we're gonna try to climb to the top of one of these so I can figure out which one is Church Mountain, and then we'll just start searching like that. But at this point in the game, it's gonna take me a lot longer to get all of the emerald pieces, because this gets a lot more complicated. There we go, that's Church Mountain. So you're going to enjoy a lot of rap music. It's about to fall off. Now, I wonder if it's about to fall off as referring to a train. Oh, okay, hang on. Oh. Oh, there it is. It's about to fall off the side of the thing, because it's on an awning. I see. Alright, that's clever. Alright, next hint, please. A place you can't jump. Oh, Jesus. Ghost, go away. I'm gonna grab this little skeleton goober. I don't remember what type of animal he is. Pumpkin Field. Ah! Quit it! Rah! Ha-ha! Can't handle this! Get the hell out of here. Okay, the Pumpkin Field is over on this side, and we can take this rocket to get up to the top easier. Where is it? Maybe over here? Yes, okay. It's around here somewhere. I'm gonna have to probably dig into something for this one, I just know it. But it's around over here. Down a bit? No, up. So it's in this little field area. I'm gonna get the last hint. A place you can dig but can't jump to. And then, oh, wait a minute. What in the world? Maybe here? This is odd. I am so confused.
Here I come.
That was not what I was looking for, but kind of hilarious. So is it under this? Oh, I see. We have to actually lock onto it using this.
Right.
and toggling through our B abilities. Yay. Okay, I see the exclamation point game. I know it's down here. There we go. Jesus. Okay, one more. When you do something bad, this might happen. Going to hell is probably the first thing that comes to mind. So, let's see here. I think over here is one of the places we haven't gone yet. And usually for this level, they put a piece of the emerald on every mountain. Near Ghost Train Mountain, yeah, like I thought. This is Ghost Train Mountain, so... Oh, I got a ting over there. There we go.
I found him.
If you do something bad, you might die. Wonderful game, wonderful. I know this is gonna be... Oh!
Not too bad.
It wasn't bad at all, apparently. They account for the amount of running around you have to do. Good. I like it. Day X!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
I love the background text on the televisions. I am a genius. I am great. I am brilliant. Neat.
Look! Half of the moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. Can use that to find where Eggman is.
Freeze! Freeze! Put your hands on that man and get off the ground!
I'll take care of the police while you try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman!
Got it! The three of you! That means me too! Hey, wait!
Mission Street! Time for some Anarchy with Tails. Hooray. I don't remember a lot about this level, so you might have to hang with me. I do remember the flyovers that the jets do, which can get kind of annoying after a while. And all the police cars that will not shut up. Wee-oo, 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 wee-oo. Nope. Let me lock onto you. Oh, by the way, I thought this was always funny. That is a wanted poster for Miles Tails Prower. And it actually has his stats on it. Date of birth, none. And then it just kind of has a lot of random information below it. A lot of it is, like, none, though. Like, they have occupations, none, and nationality, none. But whatever, he has, like, a $1 million bounty on him, so I can't discredit him too much. Let's see here. Oh, this is where we learned this thing. Okay, good. I was waiting for this. The booster! This allows you to hover when you hold down the A button during a jump. I subconsciously was trying to use this already. It's extremely handy for multiple things. Not even just boosting, just for slowing your descents. But we'll come into that later. We won't need to do that just yet. Okay. So something we're going to start running across is these little dynamite packs, which I've already blown up to illustrate what they do. But usually dynamite packs are not just for sheer chaos. They're more for bridging gaps and stuff like that. If I move fast enough, I can avoid a lot of this rocket fire. Eh. Oh crap. I can't lock onto these because they're too high off the ground. Okay, I'm just gonna keep running. Oh crap! Camera, don't fail me now, please. This is one of those times where we need this thing to jump. Eh! If I can actually mount it from the right angle. Are you kidding me? Come on, up there. Up here, thank you. Oh crap! Yee! I almost fell down with the bridge. That would have been horrible. Been doing a really good job of not suppressing. Holding onto my rings this level. I don't think I've actually gotten hit yet. And this is a very clever trap for us. But I already know about it, so it's not gonna work. And I can just disarm it over here. Ha, in your face! You almost got me, tricky bastard. Sometimes it's valuable just to hold on the lockdown button. I hate that wanted poster. Also, if you clear the level too quickly, sometimes the jet noises start repeating themselves, and I don't think there's actually anything you can do about that. Let me try really quick pausing and unpausing the game to get rid of those. Okay. No, they're still there. Great. Okay, I need that one. Thank you. Don't leave. Woo! Whoop! It makes me really nervous having all of these rings and no sh- I totally accidentally blew up that jet. Whoa! If I get hit now, I'm gonna be mad. Huh! I'm speedrunning this like a champion. Oh my god! I cannot believe I haven't gotten hit by anything yet. Famous last words. No! No! I will do that. Oh god! I see those weights. Nope. I'm just gonna go on this side of the street, thanks. No, 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 no! Oh, son of a- Bitch, I was so close! God damn it! Ah! Rampage! Angry Rampage! No. Screw you, giant earthquake of death. I was so close! I almost had it without all of the damage! Ah! Sucks.
Very good!
Not good enough. I could have had it. That would have been an A rank if I hadn't gotten hit by that one guy at the end. son of a bitch. Alright, well, this is good enough for now. We're gonna drop off all of our stuff with Chang, and then we'll continue where we left off. As far as the story is going, we really don't understand why Dr. Eggman just blew up the moon. It doesn't make any logical sense right now. And also where he got all that power from. Obviously, Sonic and Tails think it's from the Chaos Emeralds, which is pretty... it's a pretty good assumption. In all the previous games, that was like a goal, was Chaos Emeralds. You've got monkey feet now, Chang! But aside from that, this has been a very fun experience so far. It's hard for me to keep up, kind of, with commentary because everything is going so fast, but I hope it hasn't been shitty. It's been a fun break for me, and I hope it's been a fun new thing for you guys to watch. So, with that, we're gonna leave off with our adventures for now. Okay, one last time. Get out of here! Tails is a horrible person.